Today, we are once again talking about intelligent networking in the control cabinet. Last week, we saw how your data can be forwarded easily and reliably in the control cabinet with the help of unmanaged switches. Today, we look at the big brother of the unmanaged switches, the managed switch. Managed switches are also responsible for the intelligent forwarding of Ethernet data in the network, but they have a few very practical additional functions compared to unmanaged switches. For example, the devices support redundancy functions such as RSTP or MRP. If one communication link in the network fails, they can ensure communication via a second link, thus preventing downtime. In addition, these managed switches here can prevent unauthorized access to the network. This is possible with security functions such as MAC-based port security or radius authentication. The diagnostic functions of managed switches are also very important. With the help of SNMP, syslog, or port mirroring, the switches can quickly localize errors in the network, eliminating the need for tedious troubleshooting. All these functions can be configured in the switch, either via the SD card slot, the web interface, via our management software FL Network Manager, or directly from the controller. So, as you can see, it's well worth deploying managed switches on the network to increase plant availability.